Environmentalist Annette Balewa says over the recent years, floods have dramatically affected an increasing number of people. They have seen food loss, thereby worsening malnutrition among children.
Change largely is affecting food productivity, but particularly the indigenous food species.
When we have floods or hailstorm, still our foods will be destroyed. You have seen cassava being destroyed. We have seen gardens of beans, of Irish being destroyed. Still, that one will affect food security at home and in our communities. And when there is no food, still there will be conflict.
I believe that the government needs to take up a holistic approach where the government needs to look at improving food security, improving incomes of these households, but also looking at the impact of the interventions that they are promoting towards the environment.
Relationship with the environment was so respectful of what the future generations can find. But today, somebody will get the entire wetland and turn it into a farm for cows.
Kamwenje District LC5 chairperson Joseph Karunji says reintroduction of granaries in communities will help increase food availability. He proposes a bylaw that will ensure every home has got a granary.
The appeal would be to the local leaders, the village leaders. Originally, chiefs would ensure that every household has a granary to store food.
From Hoima District, residents of Kakira, Ngobie and Chikara villages in Buraru sub-county have accused the National Forestry Authority of encroaching on their land. NFA is currently opening the boundaries of Kadanda, Ngobie Central Forestry Reserve. NFA is currently undertaking the boundary exercise of the 43 Central Forest Reserves under the Budongo Range Systems in Bunyoro sub-region. Locals claim NFA did not consult them. Why is NFA opening the boundary? Yet they fail to agree with the locals. I heard the NFA surveyor should work with some of the district leaders. Then why are they working alone? I am 85 years old and I have grown up knowing all the forest reserves. So I am asking if the NFA is opening new boundaries or following the original boundaries. But if they don't know where the old boundaries are, why can't they use us to help them? Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom has also been claiming the same forest land as part of its own. Report by Doreen Nasima and Godfrey Mohomoza for the news.